say, I am at the White House in Washington, D.C. Praise God. Serious though. The world, when you look at it, is getting worse and worse. But I have good news. I want you to rise up and keep your faith. Because God is a God that he shall not lie. And if he said it, he'll bring it to pass. He promised his people that he would protect them and guide them and lead them through all the truth. Truth is what we need in this life, and only Jesus Christ is the truth. I've been in Washington just witnessing and praying for whoever God would put in the White House, and that God himself will rule and reign in our hearts. I was reading First Samuel 8:8, and we know that Israel themselves wanted a king, but God wanted to be the king. And when Israel rejected the rule of God by being stiff-necked and hard-hearted, then God told them, say, give them what they want. And Saul was the first king of Israel, and Saul disobeyed God. As America, we need to turn back to the word of God. I'm on a mission. I'm 71 years old, great grandmommy, but I'm on a mission for Christians who say there are missions to know their God. He says, my people perish because they don't know. And he also says that man should not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeded out of the mouth of the Lord. It's time, church, to turn back to God. If my people are called by my name, humble themselves, seek their faith, repent, turn from their wicked way, and then I will heal your land. God is truthful. He just wants to rule and reign in your life. And he just wants to take the sin and the hatred from out of our hearts. Will you let him do that today? Jesus loves you. I'm at the White House.
But the rock lies in line, and God saying, I don't want to go to the sea.
Talk to you again.